Hey, good morning YouTube. Today is Saturday, it's practice day, and as you can tell, it is absolutely gorgeous out here. No rain, no clouds, not even enough wind to spin the turbine. So, about 9:30 in the morning, people are already out getting their warm-up on. I finally got my lazy butt out of bed, dressed up. So for the first couple laps, I'm just gonna go out and try it exactly as it sets without any changes, because I need to get used to what that new rear spring feels like. So I'm gonna go out and check it out all like it is, and then we'll come in and start playing around with suspension, couplers, all the rest of it, depending on how everything's feeling. So let's go play.
Thank you.
humidity in some places, for sure.
Thank you.
so good. But the mud is whatever mentally tripping me up, because I don't know how to ride mud good. But that's all on me. Guys, so what I did, came in pretty happy with the suspension, but I never got a chance to play with the rebound clicker. So what I did is I went ahead and went two softer on the forks, two softer on the shock, see if it will rebound a little quicker, see what that feels like out there. Like I said, I've never messed with that adjustment before, so gonna see what that's like. Some of the other dudes are gearing up too. Get a little group of us out there and go have some fun. feels like it keeps my rear tire planted more. I don't notice a huge difference on the front, but sure makes my rear feel like it's planted more.
Thank you.
do I call it good at that? I guess today's testing tuning, so I ought to just keep testing, right? Soften the rebound just a little bit more, see if it gets any bad habits. Right now when I'm landing and everything, it seems to settle immediately. It is not bouncing or blowing in or anything, so maybe a little softer. For some reason, I really like the bike to be soft. Probably not a great thing, but it works so far. All right, guys. So I softened the front clickers, two more clicks. I left the rear alone. I don't want the rear to get bouncy at all. But since nothing's gotten bouncy so far, I went ahead and did two more clicks. I'm gonna go pagan. bike setup, guys. I was able to pop the front, pop the whole bike up over some of those jumps, the little ones, just enough to get over the mud holes. I'm not going to be a big sky air guy, but it's starting to feel really fluid for the little stuff. So, I'm liking that. Liking it a whole lot. Whoop, whoop. Looks like everybody else in the group headed back out, so I'm going to join them and go pop on the track real quick. No camelback, no changes to the bike or nothing. Just fun chance to get out and go rip with the guys again. Why not, right? That's why we came. Why we're here. And even Kale. Everyone else ran away, of course, but having a good time on a beautiful bay. Look at that view. Almost nothing but blue sky. A little tiny bit of wispy clouds over there. What a beautiful day for riding, guys.